Good luck, everyone, in Prizm football happening right now. Let's get to the rib. Let's start up the random in this box break. We've got a lot of other breaks coming up. We'll be taking a close look around right after this box break to see what is coming up next. But right now, it's time for Prizm Retail. Let's do some randoming. Seven times for the owner names, seven times for the teams. After both lists are finished, here we go, lucky number seven. That list is done. After both lists are finished, we'll stack the lists up side by side. That's how you get your team in the break. Lucky number seven. And now you can see your team in the break, so good luck. Good luck with the Pelicans. Let's see what happens. It's time. I didn't realize there wasn't any sound. Thanks, Jason and Eric. Let me give Jason a little wrench. Yeah, I didn't realize I was without sound. So, a couple of nice parallels there. And our hit came out in the break. The nice auto for the Spurs for Glenn came out. And we've been pulling some nice prisms. Oh, look at that instant impact, Morant. Very nice for the Grizzlies owner. It's a really nice dominance insert there. Yummy green. Hornets hit a nice one. That's a really good rookie card. So nice rookie for Jason A. What else is coming out of here? Instant Impact. The Wizards, Tony. That's our box break, everybody. And this Prizm basketball. We got some nice prisms coming out. Pulled some nice ones. Nice Patrick Ewing.